that you're doing well. I wanted to do a video with you outside, showing you some of my favorite nail polishes. Now I have quite an extensive collection, so unlikely that I'm going to be able to get through this makeup case. And I do have others in another case as well. So if you like this video, please let me know. I'll be sure to show you the entire collection. This case is actually a Victoria's Secret makeup case. And one that I fell in love with the moment I saw it. Let's take a look at the polishes. The first one we have is a beautiful, bright turquoise. This polish, when you paint it on, actually looks matte. So I will use one of my favorite top coats from Posh. Posh helps maintain the longevity of the manicure, but it also gives it a fantastic patent leather top coat look. This color is actually called Turned Up Turquoise. And beautiful. Color. Now this is not what I have on my nails at this time. You can probably tell that. I'm actually wearing an Essie color that I also have the base of this case, I believe. Our next item is an Essie multi-dimensional top coat glitter. It's pink glitter. This looks really fantastic atop pink polishes, purple polish, even white or silver. Just beautiful. Essie's been something that I've just recently added to my collection. Most of what you'll find here are Orly, OPI, China Glaze, but Essie is ranking right up in there with my favorites. I have a tendency to like the glitter polishes. Not only are they just to die for and sparkly, but they also can help maintain that longevity. Polish just seems to last much longer with that top coat with some glitter in it. Next item . This is a brilliant green finger paint polish. This would look absolutely beautiful on some tanned toes. sanders. And this is very bright, just beautiful. Is actually called 15 minutes of frame. Very cute. Alright. The next polish. Not even sure how I acquired this one, where I purchased it from. I really appreciate the sheer glitter coat that this provides. This is fantastic atop of a French manicure. You can still see the beauty artwork and the white tips. It's actually called Snow White. The name of the polish is Ruby Kisses. I'm pretty sure it was fairly inexpensive. Fantastic. Look here. I've put this over top of, well, French manicure for one. Some of my darker polishes that I wanted a bit of a lighter look. And I've even done it over white polish for the entire nail. Glaze blue. A little deeper than a baby blue. Reminds me more of a periwinkle. The color is actually called Bohemian Escape. Beautiful color. Alright. I do have quite a mix of colors here. Our next color. Beautiful Essie color. This is a cherry watermelon color. Just gorgeous. This color is actually called She's Pampered. good name for a polish? I think we should all be pampered. Beautiful color. My apologies on the dog. Like I said, I've recently just found that the Essie polishes are just beautiful. Our next color is more of a nude color. Say it's a mix between a pale pink and a light tan. This color, and I love the name, is, if it'll focus for us here, Eternal Optimist. Beautiful color as well. As you can see, more of a neutral. Okay. I'm sure this one's catching your attention. I'm not sure what prompted me to purchase this one. I don't wear it that often. I think I've worn it on my toes maybe one time. Quite a beautiful color here. This one's actually reminds me of the color of a marker. Doesn't actually have a color listed here. I think it might have been torn off. Very, very, very vibrant color. This would even be very pretty as a fluorescent French manicure tip. And although it appears quite sheer, it really isn't overly. Okay. Back into the bag of tricks. Another very bright color. China glaze. This one too dries in that matte finish. So I encourage the use of a top coat. A very shiny top coat. This one is called Shocking Pink. See, it certainly lives up to its name. My apologies on the dogs barking. Usually such a very quiet environment. I rarely hear that. Okay, back into the bag. This is a pink. It's actually a Victoria's Secret pink polish. And it's more along the lines of the pink in the bag. That you've enjoyed the video. I will bring you content as soon as I possibly can. Take care and be well.